we have to look at what are the reasons our athletes are doing it intentionally. One is financial.
Exactly.
So this issue of financial is, we have to go back now to the economy of our country. Why is it, why does it happen that way? It happens because of the poverty we are seeing, and they have seen, even the community themselves, they have realized that their children are benefiting more when they compete, and to the extent that they don't even encourage them to go to school.